Philippines and hello K-pop world. It's me again, Trevor Yakro. Welcome again to my channel, guys. So for today, we will be reacting to another K-pop video. But before anything else, if you're new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Just click the subscribe button below. And if you do have any suggestions or what video you would like me to react with, so you can just like comment down below, guys. And for your information, I actually upload new videos daily, so feel free to subscribe on this YouTube channel, guys. And actually, you can also binge watch a lot of my videos. Like, I do have like some of my dance cover videos. Like, I don't brag my dancing skills, guys, but I do make dance cover to those like songs that I know that I could dance. Yeah, that I know I could dance, but also like I'm very picky. Most especially when like the dance steps are so, you know, so hard, then definitely I could not make a dance cover video of it. But a lot of my videos in this YouTube channel is actually a reaction video. So if you do have any video suggestions to what video I will be reacting, so just comment down below, guys. And for today, you can actually read there on the screen, KCON New York 2019. Tomorrow by Together, our summer plus blue orange. So this was actually what was suggested to me by Angela May Vlogs. Yes, she actually first suggested 20 centimeters, but I could not find any videos that is not owned by any TV networks in Korea. And like, as we all know, like if you react on like videos that are published by any TV networks like KBS, SBS, NBC, you really will have like copyright issues. So I could not make a reaction video of 20 centimeters of Tomorrow by Together. But for somehow, Angela May Vlogs again suggested our summer performance in KCON. She actually did not really mention what exact KCON of our summer, a performance of Tomorrow by Together, but as I search it, I found this Tomorrow by Together, our summer plus blue orange, KCON New York 2019. I hope this is actually the one you are referring me to, Angela May Vlogs. So yeah, that's why I right now reacting to KCON New York 2019, Tomorrow by Together, our summer plus blue orange performance of Tomorrow by Together. So to all my was out there, let's sit back, relax, and have fun as we listen and watch to this performance of Tomorrow by Together in KCON New York 2019. Anyways, before anything else, this video is not mine. I do not own this video, guys. This was originally posted by Hi Kpopper in YouTube, and I am just here to react in this video. It's been 1 year of a lot of achievements. Hair spinning Kai. His visual is so perfect, honestly. Here's Subin. Oh, I just love the face. Nice. It felt like Taeyeon is actually smiling while singing. Yeonjun! Yeonjun is actually my bias. Love the facial expression! Actually love this song of them. I always listen to this song, honestly. There's Bumgu. Mukhas of Taeyeon! Kaya yan, Taeyeon, kaya! Nice! Oh, those no tantalizing eyes of winning Kai. How I wish I was, like, was able to watch them live. That was just like a short performance of our summer there. Nice. And then Kaya the center. Winnie Kaya looks like not the Makne. He's actually tall. Nice. Nice. How does Supin make this move? Nice. Love that wink, Yeonjun. Nice. Love the attitude. Oh. White legs, Yeonjun, huh? Nice. Let's stay on. Felt like, you know, Taeyeon is actually performing while smiling. Nice. Full of energy there. It's actually the first time that I've seen them perform Blue Orange. Another cute move coming from Subin. How does Subin make this? That's it. What else do we expect coming from Tomorrow by Together? They always exceed our expectations. Comments. Vocals checked. Rap checked. Dance checked. Visuals, all of them are so good looking. It's checked. It's like a perfect check. It's like I always say this, Tomorrow by Together is, you know, a group that is full package. All of them are versatile. Every one of them could rap, every one of them could sing, every one of them could dance, every one of them are so handsome. You will really have difficulty, which is really the visuals. But let's watch again the Our Summer part, guys, because like Our Summer is one of my favorite songs of them, and I actually love, you know, their vocals in this Our Summer part. How I wish they was they're able to make it more like a longer, because Our Summer is such a nice song. Just look at like Taeyeon just made this when like the first strum of the guitar. Just love this man. Subin really is so handsome. And tantalizing eyes also. Like, look at it, like, Taeyeon is actually like hitting high notes, but he's actually like he's smiling, and his smile does not only can be shown to his face, but you can actually also that his eyes are also smiling. Nice. Nah, love it. Yeonjun! 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 I love this song so much. It's bomb goo. Vocals of Taeyeon, so good. Nice. Feels like summer. Love that. How I wish that our summer is like a longer version. Okay, that's it, guys. I had so much fun watching this Tomorrow X Together, our summer plus Blue Orange performance in KCON New York 2019. And thank you also Angela May Vlogs for suggesting to me this video. I had so much fun watching this video, guys. And yeah, that's it. If you do have like other suggestions or any videos that you would like me to react with, you could actually comment down below. Any videos, guys, any K-pop videos. So yeah, I hope I did entertain you in this video. Please don't forget to click the thumbs up button if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe on this YouTube channel, guys. Again, I am Trevor Yakura, and I'm encouraging you to please spread love and positivity to the world. See you come to me now. Annyeong!